new K-9 team will soon be patrolling Grand Rapids. Officer Edmondson and K-9 Murphy just started their 12-week training program near the Twin Cities this week. When that's finished, K-9 Murphy, who's 2 years old, will help Grand Rapids police track and arrest suspects, search vehicles, and more. Department leaders thanked the community for helping them choose his name.